Early, Sandy, Thomas Bruce is charged with murder inside a Catholic suburban store November 19th. 1 month earlier, after a reported road rage crash, look at how he treated a Missouri State Highway Patrol trooper.
I am a citizen. You work for me.
Okay.
All right?
Do you understand that?
I don't work for you. Yes, you do. I pay your taxes, motherfucker. And you
do not work
for
me.
Step back. Well, then you step back.
All right, you're going to stand right there, and I'm going
to
stand
right
here.
Where do you want to stand? Right here.
This is Highway Patrol dash cam footage, recorded October 17th. It's 6:30 p.m. on U.S. 61 in Jefferson County. It's after a crash with this man who does not want to be identified. He told Fox 2 Thomas Bruce was driving enraged, tailing cars until he pulled in front of him and slammed on the brakes.
He just seemed very unstable.
The trooper wants to know if Bruce has been drinking.
How much did you actually have to drink when you were...
It doesn't matter.
It does matter.
I had one
because
beer.
You were driving. That does matter.
Well, it doesn't matter if he hit me in the ass. So
it does matter. If you crash, I'm trying to figure out what caused it.
So if you think that he's...
I'm just asking
if he is
exactly what happened.
Innocent from hit me in the ass.
I just want to do a couple of quick sobriety tests just to make sure that you...
Wait a minute. He hit me.
I understand that.
So
one of his
you
hit your
test
your
him. Did you test him?
I did not, because...
Well, okay, then you
suspect,
test him.
I don't suspect
he
him
is
to be
the,
drunk at all.
Why not?
Because I don't suspect him to.
Well, then, great.
Speech
he
is
hit me.
Slurred.
Okay. It is not slurred.
Yes, it is.
No, it is.
Yes. Okay.
Cherry, it is not slurred because I only had one beer. And that is not slurred. So, he hit me in the ass. You need to test him, not me. I am the innocent here.
Bruce refuses to give his personal information.
I need you to grab your insurance card, okay?
No. You tell me what I am stopping for because he hit me in the ass.
I get that.
Well, then you talk to him.
I already did speak with him.
I'm sure you did because he spoke to me and he was out of his mind. He was a drunk.
Can you just grab the insurance?
He's a drunk.
I already spoke with him. I already got him.
No, you didn't. Because you didn't test him.
Bruce criticizes the trooper for not focusing on the other driver.
What do you have?
I need
you don't have much at all.
Relax.
I'm relaxing. I'm not relaxing.
Okay.
All right?
Mm-hmm.
Because you are being very aggressive.
No, no.
Yes, you are.
I just want your insurance cards.
You're being one-sided.
No, no. I already spoke with them.
It takes 10 minutes just to get his insurance card. The trooper never conducts the field sobriety test.
He hit me in the
I served over 10 years,
mm-hmm.
And I dealt with Marines, Army, Air Force, Navy, because I was in the Navy.
Okay.
And I understand that your state... Trooper, I have to understand that you're a young state trooper. Don't. But I want you to understand that he hit me.
The trooper writes an incident report and tells both drivers they can leave. Thomas Bruce's tone changes dramatically.
You're free to go, sir.
All right.
Yep.
Officer Cherry, I appreciate it.
All right.
Hey, man.
Yep.
Well, thank you.
Yep. Thank you. Get home safe, okay?
I will.
I asked Highway Patrol why no sobriety test was conducted. Tonight, I was sent this statement. Troopers assess all relevant factors when conducting crash investigations. The video shows one aspect of the investigation and does not include the troopers' in-person observations. The Missouri State Highway Patrol is committed to removing impaired drivers from the road. Bruce was never charged with any wrongdoing after this incident. For the Fox Files, I'm Chris Hayes.